It was an ordinary day in Ponyville. So ordinary, in fact, that Discord was a little bored. Even though he knew it was off limits, he decided to sneak into Twilight's library and check out some books. There were so many. Where to begin? It wasn't long before a large, leather-bound volume caught his eye. It was big and beautiful and was calling to him irresistibly.